Recently, a supermassive black hole has changed its direction towards our planet Earth. How the relativistic jet of its supermassive black hole had changed its direction towards Earth is a mystery, which is around 657 million light-years away. The black hole is at the center of a galaxy named PBCJ2333.92343. This galaxy measured at an astounding 4 million light-years across, nearly 40 times the size of the Milky Way. According to astronomers, the space phenomena had rotated 90 degrees and is now facing its center towards Earth. This galaxy is classified as a blazar, which refers to a galaxy with jet point and presently pointing towards Earth. Blazars are very high energy objects and one of the most powerful phenomena in the universe. Astronomers have observed that the jet material from the black hole has created two huge lobes on either side of the galaxy. The nucleus is not feeding the lobes at present, which highlight that they are very old and are the relics of past activity, but the structures located closer to the nucleus represent younger and active jets. At present, scientists are unsure of what led to the change in direction, while some astronomers think that this galaxy might have collided with another galaxy, resulting in the change in direction. At present, scientists are unable to explain how the direction of the black hole will affect our galaxy. A black hole is a great amount of matter packed into a very small area, like a star 20 times more massive than the Sun, squeezed into a sphere approximately the diameter of India. The gravitational field in a black hole is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape, and that is why it is black. When a star dies, black holes are formed, and the energy which keep the star together collapses on itself by producing a magnificent explosion and falls into an infinitely small single point. The mass of a black hole keeps on increasing each time they trap materials, and its influence is enormous. Anything comes near a black hole's event horizon would be stretched and ripped apart by the gravitational forces of a black hole.